Happy Monday. Rob's lunch. We're doing leftovers, actually, all of us. We had some dim sum over the weekend, and so he's having that. That's fried calamari. Bagel with cream cheese, green apple, and two teas for during the day. I have for Colin, these are soup dumplings, pork soup dumplings, and some noodles. Bagel, cream cheese, two cuties, and a granola bar. And then I have leftover Indian palak paneer, and I'm not sure what that is. I think it's eggplant curry. Oh, I'm not sure. No, that's potatoes. Anyway, and then I have a non-fat vanilla Greek yogurt with a ton of blackberries, blueberries, and then some muesli, and a banana, and two teas. That's Monday.
It's Monday night, and we are doing burgers. So these are the burgers I made the other weekend. I have some chopped chilies on the bottom with some ketchup, and then served them with some sweet potato steak fries that I bought. They were frozen. They're all right, a brand. So that is Monday.
Happy Wednesday. Is it Wednesday? No, it's Tuesday. Oh, Lord. So Rob had a meeting yesterday, and he forgot about it, so he actually did lunch out. So he's taking his lunch from yesterday, which is the leftover Chinese food dim sum stuff from the weekend. We have his bagel with onion and chive cream cheese and an apple. Colin is taking chicken nuggets or chicken strips, his bagel for breakfast, a granola bar and two cuties, and I'm having a smorgasbord of just stuff. I have my usual breakfast, so that is the yogurt parfait, a banana, the rest of the sauerkraut and mushroom satay. I brought these just in case, just some more tomatoes to munch on, and then for breakfast, or not for breakfast, but for later, half an avocado and English muffins. So those are our meals for Tuesday. Have a great day, everybody. It's Tuesday night. Colin has choir rehearsal till very late. Rob's going to go pick him up, so it's just me today, tonight. I'm having the very last of the Indian leftovers from the weekend, so that's butter chicken, palak paneer, and garlic naan. Good morning, it's Wednesday. These are our lunches. Rob is having some tuna with crackers, a bagel and cream cheese, an apple, and leftover soup potatoes. He probably will supplement. I don't know that that's enough for him. And then Colin has the last burger. I'll put cheese and just ketchup and mayo on that. Bagel with cream cheese, a granola bar, two cuties, and I have cottage cheese and pineapple, a banana, just little snacks here, and a sandwich thin with peanut butter. It's Thursday, and Rob and I are fending for ourselves today, but I made sure that Colin had some lunch. We have chicken nuggets with some, you know, leftover McDonald's barbecue sauce, his usual bagel with cream cheese, granola bar, and two cuties. That's Thursday. Happy Friday. These are our lunches. Rob is taking cottage cheese with pepper, a green apple, tuna sandwich. I put capers and chopped chili peppers in there. And then these are some grape tomatoes. Colin is having grilled cheese and then half a peanut butter sandwich just for breakfast, a chewy granola bar, some, what are they called, graham crackers and two cuties. I'm having for breakfast yogurt with blueberries and granola. For lunch, I'm doing snacky and an egg. So that is Friday. Happy Friday, everybody. Happy Monday. Rob's lunch is, he doesn't have lunch, but he has breakfast and some snacks. Some French toast that's coated in, I think it's cornflakes, something like that. We got that from a restaurant locally yesterday. Pineapple, cottage cheese with pepper, a green apple. Colin has the same French toast with coated cereal, granola bar, two cuties, chicken strips. I've got, well, my breakfast is sort of like my banana bread oatmeal. It's just smushed super, super ripe bananas, cinnamon, quick oats, and some almond milk. And two cuties, and then this was my breakfast from over the weekend. I ate half of it. It's spicy andouille sausage with scrambled eggs and potatoes. So, happy Monday, everybody. Tuesday. These are our lunches for Tuesday. We had Persian food last night. That is beef kubide, chicken kubide, and rice. And he's got a roasted tomato here, an apple, two English muffins, one with sour cream and onion cream cheese, and the other one with peanut butter. Colin has a cheese English muffin, a granola bar, two cuties, and chicken strips. I have the same oatmeal, sort of banana bread oatmeal. I'm gonna add hot weather to that instead of adding almond milk. At work, I have leftover soup from the Persian place. That's like a lentil and barley soup with, and then I added the mustamus here inside because I like it. Oh, and I'll probably put sumac on that if I have some more. A Lara bar. These were on sale at Target or on clearance. They were regularly $8 and I got it for $4. And a cutie. So that's Wednesday. That's Tuesday. Hi there, it's Tuesday night, and I am just showing you what I'm gonna be doing here for Korean barbecue. So I basically marinated some of the beef that I purchased. And usually I put it in a Ziploc, but I was in a super, super big rush this morning, and it was still frozen, so I couldn't really like stick it in the Ziploc, so I stuck it in this big dish. And I am just cooking it on a cast iron grill on the stovetop, flip it over, and that's it. Dinner for Tuesday night is Korean barbecue with rice and kimchi. Wednesday lunches. Rob didn't eat his lunch from yesterday because he had gotten something the day before, so he has his Persian food for today, a bagel, a green apple. Colin is taking leftover Korean barbecue with rice, a cutie, a green apple, a bagel, and granola. And for a change, I'm having fish sticks, a bagel, which I never have for breakfast, a Lara bar, blueberry muffin flavor, and a cutie. Dinner for Wednesday night is pasta. Pasta with the meat sauce that I made a couple weeks ago and some ricotta cheese on top and a little Parmesan. Happy Thursday. These are our lunches. Rob is taking leftovers, spaghetti, and a green apple, a bagel with sour cream and onion cream cheese, something like that, a granola bar. Colin's taking the same. Leftovers, granola bar, a cutie, a pear, and a bagel, but with butter, because my husband bought these bagels, and Colin said yesterday after school, "Mom, you know those bagels? Those would be better with butter." I'm like, "Really?" He said, "Yeah, because the texture," he bought the bakery style, he said, the texture is like the restaurant, so it would be better. I think it would be better with butter. So he's getting a bagel with butter, and I'm getting a teeny, teeny, tiny bit of the very last of the lentil barley soup from the Persian restaurant, and a yogurt parfait, and I just used frozen fruit, just whatever was in there. So that was frozen grapes, peaches, strawberries, yeah. And then I'm taking the rest of the kimchi because I love this stuff. This is good kimchi. I really like it. So, taking that. And that's Thursday. It's Thursday today, and we are having polska kielbasa with asparagus and rice. Just for Friday, we are having fish sandwiches. So that's just Gorton Fisherman's fish fillets with American cheese on some brioche buns, apple, granola bar. He's gonna buy breakfast. Colin's got the same sandwich, but no mayo, and he's got his butter bagel, an apple, and a granola bar, and I'm having the fish fillets with the leftover asparagus, green apple, and a peanut butter cookie Lara bar. So, that is Friday.